The TOPP method allows to simultaneously perform the measurement at up to 6 measuring points with 4 measuring cuffs and 2 optical sensors. This allows both the detection of circulatory disorders of the large vessels and the determination of the circulation in the forefoot and toe area. As a result, the success of wound healing in diabetics can be assessed. The ANGE-TOPP measurement can be performed in a few steps and without significant stress for the patient. After attaching the cuffs to the wrists and ankles, as well as the optical sensors on the toes and the ECG clamps on the hands, the cuff pressure is increased by the measuring program to 180 mm of mercury and gradually reduced in steps of 10 mm of mercury. The ANGE-TOPP procedure enables a quick and reliable clarification of peripheral vascular status in diabetics in less than 3 minutes, even in patients with media sclerosis. By recording the optical sensors, it can be determined immediately at which pressure stage the first pulsation on the tubes occur. Simultaneously, various values such as ABI, pulse wave index, PWI, peak time, pulse wave velocity or heart rate variability are calculated and displayed. An optional stress test can significantly increase the sensitivity of the measurement.